Jack Rabbit Remote Transport, Mackenzie speaking.
Whoa, well, slow down, Maureen. What are you talking about?
It's okay, Maureen. I've got it from here.
Hello, Will.
What are you doing here?
It's been a while, I know.
Yeah. Years. I haven't heard from you since...
I know. I know. And I wouldn't be here if it weren't important.
Well... What brings you... I mean... Are you sick?
No. No, not me. But I need to get to someone who is.
Right. So you're still a doctor?
Yes, I'm still a doctor.
I thought that after... Why are you here?
I need your help. There's an isolated community in the northern part of Great Bear. Someone there is very sick.
Great Bear? There's nothing there anymore. Not since...
I know. But I have to get there.
Still trying to save the world, huh?
Somebody has to.
What's that supposed to mean?
Mackenzie... Will... I didn't come here to fight about the past. I need a pilot to take me somewhere remote. Someone who won't ask too many questions. Someone I can trust.
Wait, questions? Astrid, are you in trouble?
Are you gonna help me or not?
What's in the case?
See, there's that thing about no questions, remember?
What's in the case, Astrid?
No questions.
Look, the weather out there is bad. Bad. But it's getting worse. You walk in here after years. I could have been dead. You could have been. And then you show up and you want me to just risk my life flying into the middle of the Great Northern Nowhere to deliver you in some mystery metal case to some remote wilderness outpost. All because you walked in here and asked me to?
Yes.
Astrid, you can't bring him back.
This isn't about that.
I know how hard it's been.
No. You don't know, Mackenzie. You don't know anything.
You don't think I feel it too?
Are you gonna take me or not? The longer I wait, the worse it'll get. Damn it. I don't have time for this.
Wait. The worse what will get? Why do I have a feeling you're not talking about the weather?
Because I'm not...
Throw your bags in the plane. I'll get started on pre-flight. Better buckle up tight, because it's gonna be a rough ride.
I see you're still wearing it.
Huh? Wearing what?
Your ring. Our ring.
Oh. Yeah. I mean, I just forgot to take it off.
I wear mine, too.
Why?
Memories, I guess.
I thought you wanted to forget.
Not all of it.
Look. I should have looked for you.
Okay. I've kept busy. I've moved on.
You sure? Because this all seems pretty familiar. You still working with that researcher, Doctor? What's his name?
No. No, I'm not working at the center anymore.
Well, then where?
I'm working on my own. Freelance, you could say.
Freelance doctor? That sounds legit.
I don't question your life choices, Mackenzie. Plenty of things you could be doing besides hanging out in your dad's old plane and drinking in the daytime.
Hey, we had a lot of good times in this plane. And it's under control.
I know, okay? I'm not here to fight, really.
I think about him all the time, you know?
I know you do.
But I did. The choice I made. I did it for us.
You don't have to. Let's just not...
No. It's important that you hear this. There's things I need to
Mackenzie,
say.
Mackenzie, not now. There's...
Just let me tell you.
Will, shut up for a second. Something's wrong.
That is not good.
What's going on?
Power's gone. Whole electrical system looks fried.
Shit! What's happening?
No power means we're going down. Hold tight.
What the fuck?
Wait! Hold your fire!
Come closer, stranger.
Okay, okay. Just take it easy.
Why are you here?
I saw the smoke from your chimney.
Mainlander?
What?
Thought so. Mainlander. Outsider. I don't recognize your voice, and you haven't left like the other cowards, so must be a mainlander. Someone who doesn't know any better.
My plane, I crashed in the mountains nearby.
Sounds likely.
Listen, could you maybe point that gun somewhere else?
You think, because my eyes are covered, I can't see you? Make the wrong move. Say the wrong thing. You'll see how good a shot I am.
I don't doubt it.
The others are all gone. If you're here, things must be worse than they thought.
What really happened here? Seems like people were here recently. Where did they go? Why didn't they call for help or just drive out?
The power went out. Who knows the reason? People started to get cold, hungry. They panicked, started to talk crazy. Others walked here from the highway. Some belonged here. Others were outsiders, like you.
Did anyone see a woman? Brown hair, would have had a tan jacket, scarf with birds on it. Possibly injured.
There was an outsider woman. I heard her pass through. She wasn't alone. There were angry voices and... But the storm was too loud.
Voices?
I lost the voices. And I couldn't get them back.
Never mind.
You did well with the fuel. Now do the same with food. Or I won't last the winter.
So, you're all set for food and fuel. I'd like to hear what you know about my friend now.
Friend? Yeah. She passed through. Some people heard her. In the storm.
You already said that. Where did she go?
She passed through town. Too many closed doors, broken houses. Nowhere to run, to hide.
Why didn't anyone help her?
Yes. Why didn't they? They should have. They should have found her before it was too late.
Yes. I'm still looking for my friend. Anything you can remember might help.
They said there were bad men who came from the tunnel. Your friend, the woman, she must have passed through there.
Tunnel?
The only way through the mountains. The only way she could have gone. Grandmother wants to know what happened in the night. I heard the angry voices, the angry wind, but the rest is a mystery. Go to the tunnel and tell me what you find.
She definitely passed through here. And in a hurry.
Did you find it?
It was there, like you said.
And your friend?
No sign of her. The tunnel's blocked. Looks like maybe an avalanche. But I think she got through before that happened.
Oh. If the tunnel is blocked, that's the end for Grandmother.
So the tunnel is the only way through the mountains?
No. Not the only way through. But my only way through. Grandmother is tired now. Let her rest for a while. Did you find it?
Here's the safety deposit box from the bank. I still don't understand.
Shh! Give me the box.
You sent me to steal jewelry for you? You said this would help me find her.
Have faith, outsider. It will. Do one last thing for me, and then I will tell you what you need to know.
I'm finished with this. I'll find my own way out of here.
Then you will die like the others. Just one more task for Greymother.
Man who fell from the sky.
And then you'll get the answers you need.
This last thing you need for me.
Right or wrong from the past, outsider. That's all I ask.
How can I do that?
Take these pearls to Lily.
Your daughter.
You have a good heart, Mackenzie. You see things others would miss.
But the name, Lily Barker, related to the farmer? You said they were liars and cheats.
The years of being angry. Lily was my daughter. Our daughter. I am also a Barker. The farmer was my husband.
You lived apart.
Yes. She wanted to summit all the peaks on Great Bear. She was young, already very talented. One day she went out alone. I said no, but he said yes. Let her go. She needs to face it alone. So she faced it alone. And fell. I never forgave him.
And the pearls?
They were my mother's. I gave them to Lily on her 16th birthday, the year she died. I wanted the pearls buried with her, but her father wanted to keep them to remember her. We fought bitterly and never spoke again.
Losing a child is...
like losing your own life. But now, maybe you can save your friend. And Lily's death doesn't have to be for nothing.
How?
Take this key. Upstairs, in my Lily's old room, is a trunk with her old climbing things. Take the rope and the map. Follow Lily's path and you'll find the back way through the mountains. It's the only way to find the route to Perseverance Mills. I hope you find her.
Thank you. What will you do?
I'm content to sit here and think of my Lily resting with her favorite pearls. You've done a lot for me, Mackenzie. I won't forget about you.
I'll try to come back. Or I'll send help for you. There's bound to be someone out there who can help.
My journey is finished. But yours is only beginning. Go. Go and don't think of Grey Mother or Milton. We're of the old world now. The new world is for the strong to survive.